daisy. No! Woohoo!
Whoop, whoop! time.
Oh, yeah.
Approaching Terra, Flora, home to naturally sparkling mineral water springs, perennial flower prairies, not to mention the ever-blossom tree. Surely, Jean, even you can't spoil my enthusiasm for visiting the Garden of the Galaxy.
Unfortunately, I believe I can. Curse's stronghold is now in range of our ship's instruments. Cursa has constructed a barrier of darkness energy around it that will prevent us from landing our spaceship there. Even if we do find enough purified darkness energy to reach it.
Edge, you must know a way.
How's that?
You know Bedrock. You know Midnight. There is something you are choosing not to tell us, isn't there?
Listen!
About those flower prairies. It looks like we are going to see them in person. Prepare for landing?
Ha!
Terra Flora's foliage is suffering.
Blah.
A drought is looming. Terra Flora's famous water volcano, Mount Spout, has gone dormant.
That voice.
Her name is Jeannie, our ship's artificially intelligent pilot and systems manager, and I am...
Curse upon thee.
Actually, while enjoyment of my duties is immaterial, I find them quite pleasurable, Mr...
Curse me for an unmannerly pig. Whoa, steam power.
Having the dining car run out of cucumber canapes is a trifling problem. That is a darkness tentacle.
Boy, snub! However...
Thank you, Mr. Sullivan. We will visit the Everbloom tree right away and see your train soon, I promise.
Let's finish this.
Yeah. Let's go!
Go!
Just dead weight. Oh.
Let's go!
It's about time.
must be the spirit of the Everbloom tree itself!
What do you want?
We mean you no harm. In fact, we can help restore your majestic Everbloom to its natural efflorescing state!
Should you be worthy?
Yes, of course, oh great spirit of the Everbloom. Thank you. You won't regret it.
Wait.
Thank you. Oh yeah, thanks.
Okie dokie.
Let's go! Let's go!
One down. Can't puff ourselves up.
Bingo!
Just dead weight.
All right. Oh yeah.
Hits the spot. Want more?
Yeah.
That'll work.